Hey guys, this is Rishikesh from RiPixel. Today in this video, I'll be sharing with you guys how to fix this node is not recognized as an internal or external command, operable program or batch file. The reason why you're getting this error is because you don't have the path of the nodejs in the environment variables. To fix that issue, all you have to do is go to the file explorer. Then go to C drive, then go to program files. Now look for nodejs folder. This is the folder that we are looking for. If you don't find the nodejs folder inside the program files folder, what you can do is you can go to the start menu, then search for nodejs. Right click on it, click on open file location, again right click on it, click on open file location. This is that folder. Now what you want to do is you want to copy the path of this folder from the top bar. Now minimize everything. Go to the start menu. Now search for environment variables. Click on edit the system environment variables. Click on environment variables. Now here are two options. First one is for a specific user of the system. Second one is for the entire system. I'm going to go with the system variables. Under this, look for path right here. Then click on edit. Now click on new. Now paste the path of the nodejs folder that we just copied. Hit enter. Now click on OK. Click on OK. Again click on OK. Now what you want to do is you want to close the previous running command prompt or VS code and then open a new one. Now you can run any node command and that will work. So I'll type node-v which will check the nodejs version. I'll hit enter. As you can see, it is working perfectly fine. We are not getting that node is not recognized as an internal command. That's it for today's video. I hope you found this video helpful and have a great day.